You know what? The coaches are going to put you in. You take advantage of the opportunity, and he's done that. Levis, huge hit there, losing his helmet on the check on Bearns. LeBlanc shot and a goal. Wow. I don't think I've ever seen that in the NLL. I've seen Levis hit guys, but never actually step out to intentionally lay some lumber. And if ever there needed to be an awakening, maybe, that's a big one.
Well, that's going to get his team fired up, and I'm curious to see a replay because I wonder if that was Doyle he was going after as you get the replay right here.
Not Doyle.
There has been some chippy stuff in this game, and I haven't seen much with Beers. I know Doyle's been involved in the crease, but that's maybe Levis' way of sticking up for a couple of his defensemen, and you see Geitsch coming over and patting him on his –